I have been flooded by the people I went to school with, emails, letters, cards. There's going to have to be a special Green River, Wyoming section at my investiture because people I haven't seen in decades are coming for the investiture because they're so proud. I am so honored to be able to represent my community and my state. I am so touched that Adam remembers me in that way. I think people often called me the peacemaker when I was in school. I was the kid who could talk to every group in school. I hung out with everybody. I didn't have like a clan. I really am devoted to the communities that I work in, and I really care about people. And it means so much to me because I want every kid in the state of Idaho to know you can come from a small town and go make your mark on the world. That is, your origins do not determine your future negatively. In fact, they can be a part of the gift that makes you who you are and that you can go and do incredible things. So, I feel honored and humble and grateful.